Hello, I'm Danielle Ray at ELAC on KELA Huskies Television. Today I'm here with head coach James Hine. How do you feel about future games coming up?
In our conference with Compton Community College, we're going to be the number three team from our conference moving forward into the playoffs.
And what league are you currently in?
We're part of the South Coast Conference.
So I'm aware that normally the baseball team doesn't hold tryouts, but this summer you're thinking of doing something a little different. Could you
possibly doing this summer is having camps that we're going to try and run through either community services or young or people coming out of high school, seniors as well as individuals that have been out of high school can obviously enroll in the community.
Please, I can't help but notice this new field that I hear that you just started playing on last week. How is this field affecting your overall program?
Obviously, having the field now will help with recruiting. When we go out and watch high school games or even summer league games, we'll be able to bring players onto campus and show them our facility.
Well, it sounds like you're doing great things here, and we'll see what else you do in your future games, and we wish you nothing but luck. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
I'm Danielle Ray at ELAC. This has been a conversation with James Hine, the head baseball coach. Thank you for listening.